Hello children, now we are going to read the lesson 7, saying without speaking. Have you seen the game Dumb Saradas? Let us play a game. What is Dumb Saradas? Some of the people act what is the thing in, given in a paper. For example, you have to say any movie name. For example only, how you can express the way, how to find the things. Okay, that is called dumb sarads. Okay, see, let us play a game. In this game, everyone has to let others know what they want to tell without speaking. Divide yourselves into groups of 7. Your teacher will give each group of a piece of paper with a situation written on it. Yeah, definitely. Each group will read what is written on the paper and prepare a silent act. Keep in mind that you cannot speak. You can express through your face and body actions. When all the groups are ready with their act, they have to perform one by one in front of the other group. The others will have to guess what is being acted out. How did you like this game? Did you find it difficult to act without speaking? Definitely, we will feel some difficult to express the way. Look at the picture given on the next page. The children in the picture are talking to each other through actions. Have you ever seen anyone talking through actions? Yeah, the dumb people also will talking through actions only. While playing dumb sarades, definitely we will do actions only. When do people need to talk like this? When we play a game, we have to talk like this. Okay, they have said no. This is the two children. They are expressing the way through the actions only. Most of us can hear and speak, but there are some people who can neither hear nor speak. Onnu kekka mudiyum illana pesa mudiyum. These people talk through actions. They understand what other person is saying by studying their lip movements. They can understand through their lip movements. All of us cannot do everything. Some of us sing well, others write good poetry, some can climb trees quickly, while others can run fast. One can draw well, some can draw well, others can sing in tune. We are all special in our own ways. Hence, in schools, we can learn from each other. Like all children, children who cannot speak and hear also go to school to read and write. In schools, sign language is taught to them. Yeah, for the dumb people, they have a school separately. Sign language only they have. That is called the mudras. Let us read about a child who cannot hear, yet who cannot do many things. See, this looks like a story only. I have a sister. My sister cannot hear. I have a sister. My sister is deaf. She is special. There are not many sisters like mine. Yeah, especially. Not all sisters to be like a deaf, dumb, blind. No, some people only. But that people are special. My sister can play the piano. She likes to feel the deep rumbling chords. But she will never be able to sing. She cannot hear the tune. But she can play piano well. She likes to leap, to tumble, to roll, to climb to the top of the monkey bars. Monkey mari ellathli yera, thudika, thava, urula, ellame mudima. Now my sister has started going to my school, although our mother still helps her lip read at home. The teacher and children do not understand every word. She says like sister or water or thump. I wore my sunglasses yesterday. The frames were very large. The lenses are very black. My sister made me take them off when I spoke. What do my brown eyes say to have brown eyes? This is one of a poem. I have a sister. My sister is deaf. Okay, who has written this poem? Jenny Whitehouse Peterson. This is the story. See. So what is the thing we have from get out from this? She is blind. She is deaf. Our eyes tells a lot. Small children tell a lot through their face and hands even before they learn to speak. They understand a lot too. The face is a mirror. Yeah. Often it will change. In front of a mirror, if you go and see there, if you smile, the mirror face also smile. If you angry, the mirror face also being angry. If you are sad, the mirror face also be sad. So observe the children of about 6 to 8 months in your area. How do they express themselves? They will express lot. Suddenly they will get angry. They will scold. They will laugh, etc. Is it? You must be wondering what kind of faces these are. They have no eyes, no nose, no mouth. You have to make this, but only after reading what is written alongside. See, 1, 2, 3, 4 pics. 4 pictures are here. The everything should be, there is no more faces completely. We don't have a complete face. We have to draw eyes, nose, mouth. Okay. So what is the work we are going to do now? The face expressions. This is Afdaf. Who is this? Afdaf. His favorite toy has fallen down and broken. He is sad. Now how is he? Sad. So this is the nose. It's looking sad. Yes. Then see the next one. This is Julie. Her little sister was born just yesterday. She is very excited. How will her face look? How is her face look? To be long smile. This is Yamini's mother. Today, while Yamini was taking out the bottle of pickle from the kitchen, it fell from her hand and broke. Draw the look on her mother's face. So Yamini only. This is Rihanna. She is afraid of dogs. While playing, suddenly a dog came in front of her. How will Rihanna's face look? Sweating. Okay, she feel fear. When we fear, her face look like to be sweat. By looking at someone's face, we can tell if the person is happy, sad or angry. Has it ever happened that you had done some mischief and your mother found out just by looking at your face? Yeah, even though my son, if he tell lie, I can find him easily through their actions. We can talk through dance as well. In dance, the hands and face are used to convey feelings. These are called mudras and bows. Yeah, when we dance, no, that is the time it will the mudras. These are mudras. It will express something. It's tell about our feelings also. Okay, we have a 4 mudras are here. This is a story. Just you can make it your own story. Okay, see, I am expressing this story. See, this is a squirrel. It lived on a tree. It can make everything by himself itself only. One day it made something to eat. At the same time, crows came here and it gives the food to all the people, to crows and mouses and a lot of honeybees, to everyone, into the forest. Okay students, you can make the story well. Thank you. We will see the next lesson to the next class. Thank you.